And Costa Rican President Carlos Alvarado has become an honorary citizen of Seoul. He received the recognition on Monday from the city's mayor, Oh Se-hoon. He's the third Costa Rican president to be given the honor. The citizenship is given to foreign leaders who come to Seoul or to certain foreigners who've resided in the South Korean capital for more than a few years. Following the ceremony, he held talks with the Seoul mayor and they discussed promoting exchanges in the environment and digital fields.